Anthony Cortez Haynes here from CZWrestling.com, and I'm standing with the best of the best winner and new CZW World Champion, John Silver. I gotta ask, how you feeling?
How do I feel? I had my moment ruined. I've been in this company for how long? For so long, I've waited for this moment to be not only best of the best, but to be CZW World Heavyweight Champion, and just like that, I got ruined by House of Glory. They come in there. They jump me. I don't even have a problem with these guys. I don't care if DJ has problems with them. I don't care if CZW has problems with them. But now you attack me, you ruin my moment. And a bunch of guys like Gangone and the rest of his squad, I don't even know their names. I could beat the shit out of every single one of those guys. Line them up. I swear to God. I don't understand what their beef is with it.
Well, John, I don't really want to go too much into the House of Glory. I understand that now you have an issue with them. But I was just informed that at Tangle Web May 11th, you are putting that CZW title on the line against the number one contender, Matt Tremont.
Okay. So we're getting right into it. So when I set on the voyage of winning this belt, I said I wanted to be the very best. So not only did I win best of the best, I also won the CZW World Heavyweight title in the same night. And I'm not stopping there. When you think Matt Tremont, when you think CZW, you think of Matt Tremont. He is the man that literally bleeds black and yellow. He is the top guy. I'm the champion. I'm best of the best. But you think CCW, you think Matt Tremont. Now what I got to do to prove that I still am best of the best and still the CCW World Heavyweight Champion is beat the shit out of Matt Tremont at his own game. Matt, CCW ring, this is your palace. I'm going to beat the shit out of you, man. I'm retaining this belt because no one's taking this belt from me.
Well, Johnny, happy to congratulate you on making history tonight. Best of the best, CZW World Champion. And at Tangle Web, May 11th, you versus Matt Tremont. Thanks so much, man.